Yes.
いらっしゃいませ。
ナイスゲットした。
ありがとう。
Yeah, sure. Old Tiger, it's back. Sweat tires, power motor, balance frame. All right. Yeah, you can't find them all over town. All right, sure.
Ready?
It's been a while. It's been a while. It's simple. Stock cars are placed in lanes, and the one to finish all the laps win. But don't just stand there and watch. You can give your car a boost of speed, for example. Try it now. Press Y to use the boost. Alright, yep. Boost is limited still. Oh, was B the time? I thought it was A. I don't remember. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna do the race first before we keep going with the side quest. Yeah, I'll go to the arcade in a bit. That's my car. Let's keep it under 20. Regular gears is fine. Oh, 5 down. Blue bolt. Well, let's try it.
Yeah.
Let's just go for it.
Yos, hajimeru.
You just go this one.
このコースはマシンの強さがはっきり出るぞ。足元をすくわ。
頼んだぜ。
We're back.
ゴーレムタイガ
ー。挑戦者の目からはすごい気迫が感じられる。カズマ君は打ち勝つことができるのか。注目のカズマ君は青レーンだ。みんなスタンバイしているな。出遅れるなよ。みんな位置につけ。
I'm moving.
調子いいな。
Look at me. Good lord.
足元を救われるなよ。ポケサーなら下克上の大歓迎だぜ。トップを走り続けている。レースも後半戦に突入。
これからいくが良かったね。
He's like, oh my tail.
みんな見てた。
Boost. Oh my god. Let's go. He's done it.
また参加してくれよな。
はい。
や。よし、じゃあ始めるぞ。
Let's do one more. I'll go do the side quest. Customize really quick because I can. Should be fine.
この日から導入されたニューコースだ。新鮮な走りを見せてくれ。侮れないのがミニジャンプゾーンだ。油断してるとコースアウトにつながるぞ。
頼んだぜ。
立ちはだかるライバルはなんとポケサーでの勝率8割。これは強敵だ。注目のカズマ君は緑レーンだ。みんなスタンバイしているな。
Right, come on. Hurry it up.
それではレ
ースを開始するぜ。Off the start and I'm losing. So much fun. Yeah, we already know how this ends. Alright, yeah, let's go to the arcade. Oh.Nice. Stop for parts.
いらっしゃいませ。
All right. $16,000.
ありがとうございます。
Leave me alone! Oh my god, where did you even come from? Bro, I wasn't expecting that. I wanted to see the grab one, whatever. Oh boy. I'm sorry, what just happened? I was gonna spam it. Oh, this is the case then. One moment. Mine was scared to live in daylights out of me. Alright. Well. That's not fun. Okay, well now that we've finished finding Majima, Oh, Hideki! Oh, God. That kid.
Oh.
Alright.
Alright. That's fair. Tapuma. Vividly. Ah, yeah, that kid. Yeah, yeah. Is that Hideki's wife? Or not? I barely remember her. If at all. Yep. Life got in the way. Something in the way. Okay. I didn't remember that part. Yep, okay. Yeah, I didn't do that side quest. Oops. Stop. I can still hear him. I was down here. Okay. The thing is that they said that my this email here, right? They said, "What's the Shikifuku Street?" Which. Is over here. Oh no. Oh god, that's not good. Majima. Majima. What? I was thinking, oh yeah, he's gonna be a pocket circuit. No, he's here. Majima Fighting Simulator. Have to fight Dub Majima before he learns. first thing, equipment. I'll upgrade abilities after this battle. But, you know, the receiver end of the attack is so bad. Maybe I'll try this hiding again, spot again. Okay. Well. Sure. Anyway, back to Pocket Circuit. Do I? Okay. What a day this has been. I haven't even completed that many sub-stories yet. Alright, I had to do something. Sorry about that. That's it on me. Okay. Let's actually do Pocket Circuit, shall we? I've only been recording for 1 hour 51 minutes, so... yeah. Like I said, I'm gonna do better with side class, but I'm not gonna try to do every single one of them. Because I just can't be bothered. That'll take too long.
Yeah?
Where is he? Oh, there they are. Cool. Let me customize.
Yeah?
I think we go balance frame plus. All those motors. This actually supports pretty well. Get me out of there. Alright, I think I'm done. Alright, cool. Let's do this. This is the course? Rookie course? Really? マシンが戦いを挑んできたこのコース。今日のレーサーたちはどう攻略するのか。あなたの頼んだ。注目の数馬くんは青レーンだ。対するは秀樹くんだ。それではレースを開始するぜ。よろしく。いけ。スコシ出遅れたか。はい、ヒダピ。何が起こるかわからないのがポケサーだ。 The hope is that he can't catch up. He can definitely catch up. Does it matter if I win or lose? It didn't matter if I won or not. Okay. Okay. I think this is the better ending. Oh, bro, what? Acceleration will just go down. Let's just try it out. Tattoo.
多くのマシンが戦いを侮れない。こい注目のカズマくんは青レーンだ。対するは秀樹くんだ。最高の走りを期待してるぜ。
やるか、
やるか。
Accelerate. Ah, speed. Ah, yes. Just what I wanted. Forget the acceleration. What a, I'm smoking him.Oh my god, I'm still alive. Alright, well, that was nice.
白熱した名バトルだったが、そのたび、
俺の勝ちだ。
ナイス。Yep. Okay. Raccoon's love for pocket soccer only grew to the point he pursued a career in F1. Wow. But is it, you need skills, but also money connections. Ah, he gave up. Okay.Yo, what about all this? It's my selfish request that got you involved in all this. It's fine. Oh, Stardust. Where's Stardust? Asia. Oh yeah, that place. Right. I forgot.What is it now? Nishida. Sanrio Avenue. Which one's where's Sanrio? You want me? Oh my god, isn't this? You want me all the way over here? Okay. Let me find Takuma first, and then I'll head over to Sanrio.Why does Majima need me at Sanrio Avenue? That's my question. Is this him? Is the homeless guy him or is that him? That's him. Yep.
Nani?
Wow.
Boy.
Oh, insect. The fighter said that he doesn't want someone who is qualified to succeed him. Okay. Fighters. Okay. Okay, he's turning 27. Good God. I said it before and I'll say it again. I'm too old to be playing with toys. Pocket circuit cars are toys, but playing with them gave you friends and experiences you'll never forget. The reason we're talking now is thanks to Pocket Circuit. You can't say this toy doesn't have meaning. Okay. Yeah. Alright, I don't even want to hear the word race. Okay.
Huh?
Oh god. Used to recustomize even when he lost a race. He never gave up on winning. He always worked that much harder to make a comeback. But now the man before me is running away from reality. He's throwing himself into a world he doesn't care about just so he doesn't have to face the truth. Pathetic. It's fine to work hard at a host club, but you're not even that great at it. And that's because you don't care about this one bit, isn't it? I can't force you to become the next Pocket Circuit fighter, but I better see you at the stadium. Okay. I'm gonna beat the living daylights out of you. Alright. I'll head back to the stadium. Just let me deal with Majima real quick. Alright, Majima, what is it now? Wait, that's it there. On. Just try it out. Look this way. Majima? Are you dead? What in the world am I? What is the.
boss's turn. He's a zombie now. What? Normal? Zombie Majima is more powerful than ever. If he bites you, you'll turn too. What? Don't survive the run. The Majima family is affected. We're all over Comrade Cho. What in the world? I know a game that I have seen. I don't have to play for this. Yakuza is Dead Souls. Oh, that is zombie stuff. What is this? Majima's dead. Oh, we're still running? Why am I... Where did you even come from? Or as I would call it, Majima in a nutshell. Doing, man. What in the world am I doing here, man? I just wanted to finish the- This is gonna be like- I'm convinced, this is gonna be my longest Yakuza video. Between Yakuza 0 and Yakuza Kiwami. I just wanted to freaking finish the Pocket Racer side quest, man. Oh my god. Die, Majima. Thank you. God. Don't make me fight Majima again. I've already killed him once. Key, run around them. Majima! What am I doing? Okay, we're finally done. F you, Majima. Good God, I don't care. I'm upset, man. He's fake, I know. Whatever you're doing. So about how to get you to take a fight seriously. We had the zombie flick on in the background. Then it hit me. We hired a ton of extras and some makeup artists from the movie biz, and then we had ourselves a little epidemic. Dang, Majima. Yeah, camera's rolling? Okay, well, the Flash Majima. Okay. Majima. Ghost Dragon's heat gauge. Regain the iron. Okay, thank God. Well, that was that was an experience, to say the least. God, how, okay. Don't pay him. I don't care.
Huh?
Scam, isn't it?
Men.
Yeah, I'll get him. Yeah, I'll check back later. Go to the taxi. I want to do finish the pocket circuit thing. Okay. What an experience. How many hours am I? I'm 9 hours in. Good God. Alright, Takuma. Yeah, sure. Battle the fighter.
Shoubu da. Kazuma-kun!
What? I'm gonna get dusted, aren't I? Yep. God, I'm getting dusted.
Up
and I'm down. Bro, I got dusted. Wait, I have to win? Alright, you know what? Forget it. I'll come back and finish this side quest another time. For now, we've gone on for too long. I have to do the main story. I will come back and finish this side quest another day.